pass off the boards. Picks it up in his own end. Hurdles going to the box, and the call is tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. The Greyhounds with a face-off win, wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. And offside, he won't avoid something for doing that.
One word of advice, when you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
And it's over with one last resounding punch, but what did you think of